Everyone, lie down!
No.
Lie down!
Yeah.
This is reality.
Man desire. The way you can deny it.
You know, saying youth. I'm not killing, I'm not smoking. I'm not under any alcoholic influence. When I abuse any substance, straight up, just a patriotic youth.
But on my heart, no. Test right right now from the foundation. We are divided, we come to form one nation. Our heroes pursuit affection to education, free and fair election. But after them, then they want another new section. When a farmer turning out electoration, they want to turn our capital to new nation. Now, what are we going?
Where you are, where you are, where you are. San Francisco Jami.
Don't.
No, no.
What's that? He's one in one wire. You are in the toilet stinking. Your poop, they smell.
What was all this nonsense?
I don't understand. Guys, say not only you did this house, maybe say you did shit. Everywhere is smelling, bro.
Guys, stop all this.
Cause pandemic.
I think you should stop eating bread and egg and beans.
Stop it! Stop it! And again, stop using this toilet. You have restroom in your room. Guy, if you want to use toilet, go to your room and use the one in your room. Simple.
Hey, wait, done. Did you wash your hand?
What you said, yes.
You just lie. There's no soap in that toilet. So how do you wash your hand, guy?
Nah, spit. I use wash my hand. That's what I know did here.
I don't know why they go get you to go wash hand.
Don't do that. You should go to your restroom and wash your hand. Don't you know that according to Kelly Clarkson, he said, and I quote, I am a hygiene freak. I am obsessive compulsive when it comes to washing of hands. No, you should not do that now. What's that? What kind of animal is that?
I don't understand. How you take big guys?
Bobo, that reminds me. How your trip to Ghana? How far? They say you are going to in Christmas.
Guy, I'm reconsidering it too, because Ghana trip is quite expensive, I won't lie.
You see that it's expensive. I be you are just broke.
Broke, Guy, I even used to wonder how all these families of like 6, 7, 8
who carry everybody in their family to abroad. Overseas for that matter. They try.
See, in this place that we are, there is money. Money full everywhere. People get money like bastard.
That's true. But guy, I was gonna be the same. Especially all these politicians, they be saying this one. All these politicians, they spray money, they choke you. Go to compare hospital. Hello?
Hello, Bobby. How are you?
I don't know. Hello, who is me, Bobby?
It is me, your uncle. Uncle Jojo.
Hey, Uncle Jojo, hey. Good afternoon, sir, Uncle Joe, hey. Good afternoon, sir.
She press the way the full talk, you see, we the light up. If I light up for Ghana.
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Well, I am in Lagos, so I thought to check up on you. It is Stacy, she gave me your number. That is Mama Bright's last born. And she said that you now stay on the mainland. How do I get to your place?
Mainland, okay. Uncle, I'm not on the island. I stay on the island now. You know the vibe.
See, big man, no? So how do I get to your place? It has been ages. I said, let me check up on you and say hello before I return.
Uncle, I'll send you the address now like this. Don't worry. Yeah, I'll send you the address like this immediately. Yeah. I will send.
Who is that? Why did you put the speaker?
John, now my uncle, they follow me talk for free.
How are you?
Yeah,
thank you with your... Thank you very much. Thank you. Hey, Bobby.
Yeah.
You have not grown, no?
Yes, uncle, you can call me Bobo or Bob.
Will you keep quiet? Who are you to tell me what to call you?
Okay.
And by the way, you didn't tell me you next day with the battalion, too. It is good to be home, oh, Babe.
Hi.
Now, what would you join here?
Uncle, hope there was no traffic.
It was no traffic. But let me ask you, is it that people don't have Baba in this area?
I used to tell them that they should tone down their hair a bit. They should reduce it.
They should tone it down. And your own Biabia, it looks like in here. Eh? Biko, come on, let me charge this my phone so that before NEPA will take light in this place now. The journey is long.
Uncle, give me your charger. Let me help you plug it before you take the light. Where's your charger?
You don't have Nokia charger?
No, I use an iPhone, sir.
You use an iPhone? That's the iPhone that they sell it for 1 million.
No. My own is just 25,000.
And for sale? Because that is how one girl in the last time in the village, she lost her virginity because of her iPhone 13 Pro mask. And the next day, a thief came and stole the phone from her. Virginity upon vanity.
Uncle, this is your grandma safe now, vanity.
You say what?
I just said every man should just choose his own vanity because it's life.
Even Solomon that said that statement was switch.
Bobby. This is your apartment. How much did you pay for this place?
Just 350k, sir.
Hi! 350,000 naira.
Yes, sir.
Hi! And what kind of occupation do you younglings do to afford such a whooping amount of rent?
Uncle, what would you like to eat?
My friend, don't be silly. I asked a question.
I
you know that your face is looking very strong. What is your occupation?
I'm a web designer.
You mean that you design www?
Yes, websites.
Is that one a job or a hobby? To be designing, webby? I thought it was only those social media people that design that thing. Or you design social media?
No, I don't.
And you, Bobby, what is your own occupation? Let me hear what do these younglings. Let me hear what. What is your occupation?
I'm a forex trader, so I... Yeah.
You mean that you now work in the Nigerian Stock Exchange?
Yeah, all those forex things and all that.
Hi! I've always told you. I told your mother. I told your father. I know that you are going to be an excellent boy. But this your hair, it is not looking like something for responsible people. Inside a reputable company like NSE.
No, I work from home, sir.
You work from home?
Yes, from the house.
I hope that you boys are not into Yahoo Yahoo, because that is how these Yahoo boys are looking like.
No, sir. We are responsible people. You should not even dodge a book by.
Will you keep quiet, dear? Nah, I'm famished too. Do you people have fufu?
Fufu this night.
I will return. No worry. I will return.
You are bagging one.
Guy. Stand up, P. I don't go carry game, come. I think I trash you. Maybe they always make my man connect.
Don't worry, make I connect this thing.
Carry pad, this guy. All pad now. Oh no, I think I show you.
You do that while you are
away. I don't know. Maybe they do it. Like this, they do it now. Oh my God.
Now I'm going to come back now.
Guys.
Oh God.
Let's dig in. Dig in, dig in, dig in, dig in, dig in.
Nice one.
Just
to. I wish I'd be just to. They can't do it for my
bread. But I choose your team.
I don't play with. Nakari is our player, I don't tell you.
Play. Play. So, you younglings wake up by 11 a.m. to play a game. Don't you people have a weekend plan?
Not like that, I plan
to do you think I am joking with you? Are you trying to insult me?
Weekend is for chills and...
And games.
It's for chills and games now.
Today is Saturday, not Sunday. Saturday breakfast is here, Akarampa. Do you people have coffee?
No, sir.
Maybe just start.
Because, excuse me.
Come on, man.
You are blocking your food. You are playing game. Eh? Let me tell you something, eh?
Because in this game, there is no chance to.
Man, get quiet and listen to me. When I was your age, on Saturday like this, I would just bring out all my dirty clothes and take it to the backyard and wash them.
Backyard, backyard. We have a washing machine, Uncle.
Washing machine?
Yes, sir.
How did you get to afford the washing machine? These boys, are you sure you're not up to something fishy?
Something what? Something fishy going down.
The way these boys are looking at me and looking like evil spirits, if people are sure that you are not doing Yahoo Yahoo. Yes now. Because the other day, one Yahoo boy tried to use my last daughter. If not because of the name that they misspelled, he would have used her. Jesus Saves.
Jesus Saves?
Yes, you know. They used one S instead of a double S.
But why Jesus Saves?
You know, it was that time with that
thing. My own is even, why is Jesus baby, Jesus Saves, what is Jesus Saves doing with a Yahoo boy?
Yeah, exactly.
I don't understand.
She said she was good. My friend, get out of here and go and do your laundry, as you saw. Come on, get out!
Hello?
Nasty, how far now?
Bro, wait till the sub, not far now, where you did?
Oh, my dear, also, how you did be now?
Bro, listen, in the next 30 minutes, I'll come and block you guys because some IJGB just got into town. And they go there for that popular club for VI. Oh, boy, men go deep down and they go loud.
You the only savvy of this location now. No, wow, I deal with you.
Listen, make your bubble done ready. So once I come, bro, we'll run this speed.
Okay, I'll go update everybody now. Nasty said he's coming to pick us up. Dress up immediately. Yeah!
Oh, I'm on the outside. Don't know. See this man, this is Nixon.
Nixon. This is your old man.
One man even know it is still. Why never sleep since then? They will be on the outside. Uncle.
Bobby, you younglings have not slept.
We are going for VG. We have VG, yes.
Yes.
You know that can.
VG.
Yes.
Dress like this.
Oh, we'll see you in the morning.
Come back here.
We are going to see you now.
Uncle, we are not children
come
now.
Good children. You are like children in my eyes. Yes. Especially with all of this thing that the SARS is doing in the city. I will not let you pass.
Uncle, they have disbanded SARS already.
Who did disband? You are lying to me. Look at the SARS when they disguise.
Papu, you serve you.
Go back to the house, sir. You people are not going. We're not going anywhere. Not under my watch. You look outside this compound. Okay. Hey, are you expecting anybody?
Are you expecting anybody?
Hey! What is happening outside here?
I didn't
know. Where did they go?
Shine the boot.
What?
Can I the second one?
God! Hey! I said it at the boot of here up to something very fishy.
Let's open it.
Go check now.
Do you know if you go check? Why they push me? Open the door now.
Open which door? Hey!
Four.
Don't open it, yo!
Let's open this door.
Let's open this
door. Open.
Now go.
Everybody, lie down!
No.
Lie down!
No.
So this is the man you want to renew the ritual, right?
Yes. Ritual.
Hey,
bro.
Ritual.
Oh, I need that two boys out of something fitting.
Come, sir.
Sir?
Dance several times for me.
Dance.
Oh. Dance.
Oh. Oh,
come on.
You this boy is up to something with you. It is me, your uncle, that you do this thing.
I will shoot you.
Sorry, sir. Oh.
Give me down. That's for me 7 times. Maybe we'll do it.
Oh, this boy.
I said that's for me.
Oh.
It is shake. I will shoot you.
Sorry,
I will shoot you. Hey, this boy is a shake now. Let's go. Keep dancing.
Sorry, sir.
Keep dancing.
Oh, sorry, sir. Oh.
This is reality. Man desire. The way you can deny it. Innocent youth.
Me not kill, me not steal. I'm not under any alcohol influence. When I abuse any substance, straight up.